Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine at your home. In previous period, dear students, we have talked about subject and predicate. Also, we have talked about complete the sentences by adding the correct subjects, how to identify subjects, and how to identify the predicate. From the page number 12 of first lesson, the march of the animals. Okay, so welcome again. Today we are going to talk about, and we are moving towards one step forward towards learning grammar. Okay, so please open page number 12 of your textbook. Have you opened? Okay, that's great. Now we are moving towards the go one step forward. Okay, here you can see that a sentence can be. So today we are going to talk about the types of sentence. What is sentence and its use? So dear students, a sentence, we have already talked, is a group of words which makes complete sense. Okay, so there are various types of sentences we have in our book. Actually, there are four types of sentences: statement, question, exclamation, and imperative sentence, that is also known as order or command. But here we are going to talk about three types of sentences. Okay, so a sentence, let's see what is sentence. A sentence can be a statement, ek vakya, ek statement bhi ho sakta hai. For example, fish swim. The purpose of the statement is only to give information. Okay, then a sentence can be a question, ek vakya, ye prashna bhi ho sakta hai. एक वाक्य के द्वारा प्रश्न पूछा जा सकता है. ओके, अ क्वेश्चन, वेयर वी आस्क क्वेश्चंस. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, डू ऑल एनिमल्स ईट ग्रास, इट्स क्वेश्चन. ओके, यू कैन सी इन क्वेश्चन वी हैव गिवन क्वेश्चन मार्क एट द लास्ट. द थर्ड वन इज दैट एन एक्सक्लेमेशन. अ सेंटेंस कैन बी एन एक्सक्लेमेशन. व्हाट इज एक्सक्लेमेशन? एक्सक्लेमेशन are these feelings, sudden feelings, emotions. Okay, expressing sudden feelings, emotions of anger, joy, worry, excitement, wonder, surprise, fear. So all those types of expressions and sentences comes in exclamation. At the last of exclamation, we give exclamation mark. Here one example is, stop that noise at once, is an exclamatory sentence. The last one is imperative sentence, where we do request, we give command, order. Okay, don't go there, please give me some water. Okay, so that. So let's see about more about sentence. A sentence begins with a capital letter and ends with a punctuation mark, just like full stop, question mark, or exclamation mark. A sentence, each and every sentence always begins with a capital letter. Her sentence ki shuruaat capital letter se hoti hai, and at the ends it ends with a punctuation mark. Aakhri mein, vakya ke ant mein, sentence ke ant mein hum full stop ka use karte hain. Question hoga to hum question mark dete hain. And if it's an exclamation or exclamatory sentence, हम तब exclamation mark का use करते हैं. Okay, got it. चलो, now let's see exercise. Now move to page number 13 of textbook. Here is the question. A. Rearrange the words to form statements, questions, and exclamation. Begin each sentence with a capital letter. in each sentence with the correct punctuation mark. Okay. So these are the jumbled words given in the examples. Now we have to make it statement, whether it will be questions or exclamations. Okay. So we have the first one, at look the sunset beautiful. This is the jumbled words and it does not make any sense. Okay. Now it's just a group of words. Okay. Now we have to make it meaningful. Okay. So first we let's see, look at the beautiful sunset. Now when we see sunset and we are very much excited, so in excitement we say, or we say, look at the beautiful sunset. So it's an exclamation. Okay. So this is here, we give the exclamation mark. So look at the beautiful sunset. So we have made it exclamation. Okay, exclamatory sentence. Now number second, sky the orange, pink and each look. Okay. So first we have to check the subject. Sky is there. Orange and pink are the name of color. Okay. Again, here in this sentence, as soon as we look at the sky, we were excited, or we are excited, and some expressions come from our mouth. Let's see, just like look, dekho, look, the sky is, so the sky is orange and pink, orange and pink. Okay, again here exclamation is you look, the sky is orange and pink. Wow. Okay, let's move to the third one. Moon will the appear night at. Okay, so here we have to convert it, we have to make it correct sentence. First we will take the, okay, the subject we have got the moon. First letter always capital, the moon, then subject, after that the verb is there, the moon, verb is will, future tense, the moon will appear at night. Yes, we have got the moon will appear at night. This is information, this is called a statement. At the end of the statement we have given full stop. Okay, then next, are why birds the around flying. So here WH question word is there, so we have to start with the WH question word. Why are the birds flying around? Why are the birds flying around? At the last, because it's question mark should be there. Here going they home are, so here we can make its statement simple. First we have to take subject they, then are going home. It's a simple statement, they are going home. Okay, also we can make its question. Yes, if we put this R in the beginning, so it will be like that, आर दे गोइंग, आर दे गोइंग होम, इट विल बी ऑटोमेटिकली कन्वर्टेड इंटू क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी हैव टू कंप्लीट अवर दिस, रीअरेंज द वर्ड्स टू फॉर्म स्टेटमेंट्स, क्वेश्चंस एंड एक्सक्लेमेशंस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू अरेंज द रिजम्बल्ड वर्ड्स इंटू प्रॉपर सिक्वेंस, वी नीड लॉट ऑफ रीडिंग, लॉट ऑफ वोकैबुलरी एंड लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस टू गेट बेटर नॉलेज एंड बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग फॉर सच एग्जाम्पल्स एंड फॉर सच एक्सरसाइज वी नीड टू डू लॉट ऑफ रीडिंग. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड वेल. Do it into your book and into your notebook also. Okay? Thank you, and we will talk about the next topic in next period. Good day.